Weekend starting at 12 on Game Show Network.
Welcome back to Family Feud, everybody. Anderson Family 208. Mastrino Family not on the board. But remember, if the Mastrino Family wins today's game, they're coming out of here with a brand new car. Give me LaToya. Give me Jim. Point values are triple. Top four answers on the board. Here we go. Name something you'd expect to see at an A-list party.
Drinks.
Drinks.
Yeah. Girls.
Girls.
We gon' play.
We gon' play. Name something you'd expect to see at an A-list party.
Expensive food.
Expensive food. There's one answer left. Nathaniel, name something you'd expect to see at an A-list party.
The paparazzi.
Yeah!
Paparazzi. I would have never thought about that. That's a very smart answer. Paparazzi for the win. That was a smart answer, man. That was a nice try. Ma'am, name something you'd expect to see at an A-list party.
A beautiful view, a water view.
Good answer.
Nice view. Nice environment.
A view. Simeon. If it's there again, your family wins the game, but this time, you got two strikes. So if it's not there, the Mastrino family can steal and play sudden death.
I'm going to go with limousines. Fancy cars.
Smart answer, Sim. This is for the win. Expect to see some limousines. Mastrino family, fellas, if it's there, your family steals and your family plays for sudden death. Name something you'd expect to see at an A-list party, Andy.
Security.
Come on, baby! Security! Number three.